And as you requested, I found another cool compliant mechanism. Let's remove the supports. And if you wonder what's interesting about this one, no matter how you move it, the tip stays in place. And see you tomorrow!